But we ain't really gonna sleep at all. You ain't gonna catch me with them sneak bitches. In my city, I'm a young girl. That pussy kill be so vicious. My God, white, he in my pocket. It get me redder than the devil till I go. Ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah. Na, 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 ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah, ooh, yeah. Na, 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 na.
She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times she rode the wave, not so often. Bitch, down to do it either way, often. Baby, I can make that pain. Often, often, girl, I do this often. Make that pop, pop, do it how I want. Often, often, girl, I do this often. Make that pop, pop, do
Western. Just before we start, as you know, the exam period is coming.
If we are to want to add extra points,
well,
we can discuss it at the end of the class.
For the two, let's begin the class.
See you tomorrow, guys.
Mr. Solo.
Yeah, second. I want the extra points, but what do I need to do?
Me too! Me too!
Oh, so you have the break on this, I see.
Yes, we don't have another option. We have to pass the semester.
Yes, mister, your subject is so difficult, and I need those points.
Easy. Before I give you the points, you gotta do something.
I will see you in Cyprus at 6 p.m. sharp. Got it?
Yes.
Thank you.
See you there.
Bye.
Power exploration?
Have you ever seen a sky high?
Yes, but I don't get it.
Leave him alone. He didn't have childhood. I hope this thing doesn't last a lot. I gotta go home.
Oh man, so there you are. The bravest student of the school.
Please guys, come in. Come in. Please guys, take a seat.
Thanks.
Hi, Mr. Solo.
Is anyone missing, guys?
Well, I think it's me, the one missing.
Perfect. I will open the door.
Okay.
Please feel comfortable. This is your house.
Okay, so what's going on?
What are you doing there?
I have a door, don't you know?
Sorry, teacher. How are you doing?
Okay, it's fine. Yeah, come here.
Guess who's here?
Before I begin, I gotta tell you something. I'm a very famous physicist, well known in all the world. And I have been working my entire life on a time machine.
So, what are we here?
The good thing is fine. If she is bad, he can't see it. She can do
it. We're here to help. We will test my time machine and we will fulfill my dream on time travel.
Stop your trade, old man. Time machine?
Of course, time traveling.
Let me get you straight. You will give us an extra point while we help your old man dream of time traveling?
Yeah.
Okay, who else is in?
And me too.
We're in.
Okay, nice. Let's go. Please get in. This is my laboratory.
Oh dear God, this is it. The time machine that I told you. My precious, my baby, my other half, my everything. I love you. I really love you. Oh, I'm sorry. Back to the point. Let me introduce to you the most amazing invention that the human can have ever seen. The time machine.
Wait. Time machine? Only time machine? Man, I thought you were smart enough to give it a more sensational name.
Oh, come on, respect!
Sorry, Dad.
It's a time machine because it is the only one and the only time machine. Do you have any concern with that?
No, sir.
Thank you, Finn.
So from now on, you will need to record everything with this camera. It's essential.
Yes, Professor.
Okay, so please put your hands here. Ah, that's perfect.
This is a little bit weird.
My dear fella, you're about to make story.
The next day.
Hey, Ray, I need a favor.
Yes, tell
me. I need to meet out others in 30 minutes at the library.
Library in 30 minutes, right?
Yes.
Okay.
See you, buddy.
Yes, and I was there looking at
Hey, look! What's going on?
Why did you want us to come? I was sleeping at a Spanish class. Oh my, I'm so tired.
I think I'm alone about yesterday. Imagine, if we could use the time machine our benefit, it's a really good idea.
Man, that would be freaking awesome. The first thing that I will do is to win the lottery and buy a Lambo.
I gotta become a millionaire.
Are you sure about this?
Is everything for science right?
Yes, but just before we start, let us wear our masks.
Oh, come on, Phil. It's not a joke.
Can you stop talking for a moment, please?
Didn't you think about a bit? Did you? Haha, that's all.
Okay, let's do it. Nothing's ever luck.
What do you mean?
You will see.
Whoa!
Come on, come on. You wanna keep your heart? What's possible?
Well, let's start.
Does anybody know how to turn it off, this thing?
I think you need to pull that lever.
Yes, but we must put all your hands in the machine and turn it on.
Okay, let's go. Just grab it.
Oh my god.
Okay, put your hand. Let's go. And one, two, three.
What happened?
Oh my god.
Hey, hold it, hold it, hold it. I think we are right, but look at Leia. Look at her fake hair extensions.
Shut up! Stop lying, please.
Let's focus on our objective. Padme, please check the camera. It will cause damage.
Yeah, it's all right.
Are you sure?
All right. Okay, so let's find out what day is today. So. I think there's a convenience store right there. Let's go. But, like, how? Can you buy a newspaper?
Oh, okay, let me check. Yes, I have a few coins.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, yes.
Let's go. Leia.
What?
Go ahead.
Okay, wait.
We're gonna think, what are we going to do?
Okay, we can, you know, correct an exam in school. Like, we can get a 10, 100 instead of 10, you know?
A 100? Absolutely. But how are we going to do it?
Easy peasy. We go to the school, we enter to the teacher's classroom, we hack the computers, and voila, we have our 100.
But being is so dangerous. Like, it's a crazy idea, you know?
We gotta do it. Like, I want 100. I don't know you, but I want 100.
I already saw the newspaper and it's September 20. That means it went back 3 days.
September
20? Yeah.
Oh, perfect. We're just in time to change the physics exam.
Well, what do you mean?
The situation is that Finn wants to correct the exam that obviously failed.
I'm with you, Finn.
Okay, well, here's what are we going to do. The first thing that we are going to do is to write down all the answers in a paper. Then I'm going to handle it to myself. And that's it. Easy peasy.
But it's dangerous.
Like,
yes, well, I want 100.
Yes, I want 100 and nothing to worry. So, it's okay.
Well,
okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Don't you forget something? Who are you going to enter to your house?
I got my keys.
Oh. Are you sure about this?
Yes, don't worry. I'm a very cautious person. So, don't worry.
Okay, well, silence, please.
Call me Bond. James Bond.
Oh my god.
Be careful, please.
Man, it's going to happen.
Oh my god.
So it's a crazy man.
Yeah, well, no.
Do you think he's like a normal people?
I don't know.
No. How much time?
I don't know. Suppose that we have.
She didn't say it.
I am very nervous. Oh my god.
Feed! Hurry up!
Silence! But Mr. Stolos.
Yes.
Come on.
Wait.
Keep going.
It's going. Oh, oh. Just carry me.
Yes, there's nothing to worry, okay?
Close the door, close the door, please.
Yes, don't you worry. So, please, don't worry. We got the notes. We're going to have a hunger, okay?
Yes! Woo!
Let's go.
Okay.
What's happening?
Finn.
Oh my god.
Where are Finn?
Do you see Finn?
Oh my god.
Where is Finn?
Finn! Finn!
Finn!
Come on, Leia!
Come here!
We need to do something.
I have only one thing in mind.
What are gonna fix this?
We could call Mr. Solo help.
Speak! This isn't a movie.
That's right. But Padme, you will talk to Mr. Solo. I don't know what's the problem.
What?
Oh my god.
Keep calm, ladies. It's time to go back or our president and we'll talk to Mr. Solo.
Okay.
Are you okay?
We need help. He disappeared and we don't know how to fix him.
I don't know where is he, but this is his house. He must be sleeping or something.
Yeah, come on, this is Mr. Solo's room.
Mr. Solo!
Professor! Are you here?
Mr. Solo, he's here. Mr. Solo?
Wake up!
Mr. Solo! Come on!
Mr. Solo!
What are you doing in my house?
I have a problem.
There's no time.
Right?
There's no time for explanations.
Okay, calm down. What happened?
We need your help.
Finn disappeared.
So, both Finns met each other?
Yes!
But how can we fix it?
Okay, there's one option. Someone can travel back in time to the roots. But there is only one battery.
Perfect, I go.
Really?
Yes.
Come look!
On. Wait!
Are you sure?
Yes.
No, please!
There's one opportunity.
Only
one.
Take care of you. We love you!
You came from nowhere.
What is today?
September 17th. Hi.
I'm confused. That is the day before? I think it's yesterday?
Isn't always what you think it'd be. Turn your head for 1 second and the tables turn. Yeah. And I know that I did you wrong. Will you trust me when I say that I make it up to you? Somehow.
Okay, who won extra points?
So you gotta fire up.